Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go!
Regroup on me.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out. Let's go.
Contact front. Enemy vehicle. Tango down. Move.
Through that basement door. We go room to room from there. Keep it quiet. Move out.
Contact front. Enemy vehicle. Tango down. Move. Enemy inside.
Enemy down. Enemy down.
Clear.
They must have Griggs in one of those houses. There's an entry point through that basement door. We go room to room from there. Keep it quiet. Move out.
To kill.
Room clear. This floor is clear. Move up to the second.
To the next house. Keep it quiet. So, go take a look. Floor clear. Proceed upstairs.
The Geneva Convention is a nice idea, you know? Why don't you save yourself the trouble and simply answer my questions?
Looks like this is the place.
678. Who is your...
Get ready to breach.
It's gonna get real busy around here, so... If I was you, I'd get my ass out of here.
Go, go, go! All clear.
So, cut Griggs loose. Move.
About damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4.
You all right? Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay, Team 1. We got Griggs, and we're coming out of Building 2. We need to knock out that tower so the advanced teams can breach the electrified perimeter. Enemy helicopters. Move.
Charlie 6, what's your status? Over.
Team 2 in position at the perimeter. Waiting on you to kill the power. Over.
Roger. So, plant the charges. Go.
Charges set. Everyone get clear.
So, do it.
Charges
seconds.
Roger. We're breaching the perimeter. Stand by.
Backup power in 10 seconds.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Okay. We're through. Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point. Out.
Roger, Team 2. We're on our way. Out. Get that fence up.
Enemy helicopters.
It's gonna get real busy around here soon.
Gaz, take Soap and the rest and scout through this base. Griggs and I will look for an alternate route.
Contacts west of us.
RPGs on the rooftops!
Give me some covering fire. Man down. Target neutralized.
Contacts northwest.
Man down.
Frag out.
Enemy RPGs on the rooftops!
Hostiles 12 o'clock. Changing mag. Contacts northwest. Tango down. Man down. Target neutralized. Target eliminated.
Contacts west of us.
cover me. Enemy neutralized. Target's northeast. Frag out. Southeast of us. Target eliminated. Give me some cover and fire.
Those RPGs on the rooftops!
Enemy troops in southwest. West of us.
Bravo 6, be advised. Trucks packed with shooters are headed your way.
Enemy neutralized. Give me some covering fire.
Man down.
Go down. Man down. Hostile down. Contacts northwest.
Target eliminated.
Enemy personnel to the south. Target neutralized.
Six, sniper team two, coming out of the tree line to the south.
Hold your fire. It's one of the American sniper teams.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
We got a problem here.
Ultimatum looks like we have a missile. I repeat, we have a...
satellites are tracking them now. Get your team inside the facility and retake the launch control center. We're working on getting the abort codes for the Russians at this time. Out.